It's not no overnight sensation. No fly by night. You know why he's here? Because he's been through some things. And he's still going through. And all those who know what I'm talking about know that if you're going to stay in the ministry, you got to go through something. You know? Amen. God is one person who don't live no half, who don't deliver no half, bake half, cook. Cake, hallelujah. When he give you a cake that is well cooked. Hallelujah. It went in the fire long enough. It passed through, hallelujah, and it stayed. It didn't roll off the pan. Didn't roll off the pan or jump off in the oven. It stayed. Now put your hands together and welcome Dr. Oswen Cummings. All the way from Guyana by way of Maryland. Hallelujah. Amen. God bless you, Doctor. God bless you.
Well, praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Well, let me just give honor to the shepherd of this house and his dear wife, Lady Margaret. I've known them since my short pants days. So I've known them a long time, and God has given you a tremendous gift in this couple. Please help me celebrate them this morning. Come on, help me celebrate them. I want you to hold and clap it. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Thank you.